And while Governor Beebe is out of town, Lieutenant Governor Mark Darr is wearing many hats. He's the acting governor this weekend. While Beebe is out of state, Darr was also bussing tables at Mad Pizza and Rogers this weekend. And in between slices, he spoke about the redistricting in Sebastian County.
You know, I'm originally from Fort Smith, so I would love to see it stay in the 3rd District. But regardless, it's going to be an important part of Arkansas, whether it's in the 3rd District or the 4th.
He said he believes it'll stay in the 3rd District, but if the population continues to decline, it could move to the 4th District in the next 10 years.